Pregúntale, ¿ya?
Yo. They have good ass drinks too.
Oh. Muchas gracias.
Maluma, babe. Just kidding, is that it?
I don't know.
Apparently Lisa doesn't know how to order at a restaurant.
That was my appetizer.
Is this Maluma?
I don't know.
Yeah, we passed by it.
No. Then I'll just wait.
Vamos a ir al copeo.
I don't know what that is.
Remember that one? Yeah. Remember that one time we went to the place where we got a beer and it was in a boot?
Oh, yeah.
Where was that?
Copeo.
It was upstairs, right?
And it's like a farm?
It's a boot.
Like a boot.
It's a fucking it's a boot.
Mine has a long
neck. Vale bird.
Maybe because it's better quality. Right?
La bota. Yeah, bro. La verga.
Es un nombre de verdad.
Alright, so, Juan just ordered shots for everyone. Pero se pasó de vergas. Porque no dijo nada, no avisó. Se pasó de vergas. Ando. Una, dos. So we just finished drinking at El Copeo, and then we're about to go smoke some weed at this sketchy ass bar. It's fucking closed. I think it's closed. Actually, it's not. It's fucking.
This is... A shot of tequila later.
Moxita.
Oh wait, it's at F1?
I'm feeling like we should buy more beer, but like it's gonna be hard to put it back into the hotel, yeah. You know? But we can always order room service. Gael pointed that out.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it's kind of expensive. 6 beers for $10.
See?
6 beers for $10.
We could put it in the trunk. Somebody like the beer, we could put it in the trunk.
Somebody what trunk?
In the trunk of the Uber.
I was paranoid right now.
No pasa nada, vamos a entrar al cuarto, vamos a agarrar las bolsas, vamos a poner la cheve. Oh, disculpas. No, this is not even a room.
This way.
It's 24? It's 21, dude, you fucked up.
I'm a 24.
No, you did, but once someone entered.
Yeah. Es que, pues, tú lo sabes.
Alcohol.
Bien que se me seguiste, cabrón. Tú me seguiste.
So like I was saying, I was very nervous because there were securities outside. Oh shit, it feels creepy.
Oh shit.
So there were security.
Feliz de los cuatro.
But it's just me and Adrian right now.
Okay.
And then. Just put the backpack, whatever you, any other backpack, in my backpack.
Basically, right now, me and Luis are gonna go get some more beer. It's 1:36 in the morning, Wednesday, what is it, July 19th? Yeah, I'm faded. Luis is faded as well, so.
Recording. Okay, so we just got to OXXO and it's closed as fuck. But yeah, you see, OXXO's closed. No pedo. We're about to go figure out where we can get some more beer.
So basically, Luis and I have failed. We did not find a place that was open for beer. We're coming back empty-handed, so let's see how the homies greet us.
Hey, the police, a la verga!
What are you doing?
I'm searching for the marijuana.
She's searching for the marijuana, that's what she's doing. So Lisa finally got her phone back. Lisa, tell us all about that.
She's a different person.
Basically, that's what happened right now. Right? She just dropped it low and she got her phone back.